Hello, my name is Xiaohui Wang. I'm from Beijing, China. I'm working on my master's degree in finance, and I'm studying at Stuart School of Business. I once worked as an intern in Haitong Securities Company. During the internship, I analyzed the influence of internet consumption finance and I estimated the value of Tencent and Jingdong companies. I built some analysis models by using MATLAB, EVILS, and Excel tools. And finally, I finished my analysis report. How about you? What did you do?